has its own unique personality. First, I'd like to introduce you to our high-flying friend, Cindy. Woo! And this is our male, Starbuck. Now, Starbuck's one of 30 dolphins that have been born here throughout the past few years. Now, wait a minute, Starbuck. What do you mean you want top billing? Don't you believe in ladies first? No. Oh, I get it. You want to be the star of the show. Is that right? It is. Well, I think you better discuss that with the big black and white guy floating in the back pool. You want to do that? No. I didn't think so. Hey, I'll tell you what. Instead, why don't you and I go to the other side of the pool where there's a brand new friend for us to meet.
Are you sleeping? Hello? There we go. Okay, Starbuck, go ahead and roll over. storyteller, invite you to join us as we enter our third decade with a Shaboom celebration.
Sometimes you forget he's over 4,000 pounds of kibble. Well, and not just a big puppy dog.
And it's not just grace either. It's control, self-awareness,